欢迎弟兄姐妹进入空中思亲的崇拜。
We welcome our brothers and sisters to this online Easter memorial service.
让我们带着安静的心，敬虔的灵来敬拜上帝。
As we come and worship God, let us worship Him with a quietened heart and a spirit of reverence.
我们用取应的方式来宣召。
We will be reading the call to worship in a responsive manner.
我将会取用华文读，然后英文，然后请大家来回应。
We will first read in Chinese, followed by English, and then respond. Everyone will respond together.
来啊，我们要向耶和华歌唱。向拯救我们的磐石欢呼。
Come, let us sing for joy to the Lord. Let us shout aloud to the rock of our salvation.
我们要来感谢耶和华，用诗歌向他欢呼。
因耶和华为大神，为大王，超乎万神之上。
For the Lord is the great God, the great King above all gods.
我们要来感谢耶和华，用诗歌向他欢呼。
地的深处在他手中，山的高峰也属他，海洋属他，是他造的，草场也是他手造成的。
In his hand are the depths of the earth. The mountain peaks belong to him. The sea is his, for he made it, and his hands formed the dry land.
我们要来感谢耶和华，用诗歌向他欢呼。
来啊，我们要屈身敬拜，在造我们的耶和华面前跪下。
Come, let us bow down and worship. Let us kneel before the Lord our Maker.
因为他是我们的上帝，我们是他草场的羊，是他手下的民。我们一起唱诗。请站立，我们唱荣耀归于真神。
Let us all stand to sing to God be the glory.
Truly believes that moment from Jesus, a power 们这时候请朱里牧师、蔡伟山牧师祷告。
Let us now invite our pastor in charge, Reverend Chua Wee Shua, to pray.
我们重新祷告。赞美主，赞美主，因为你是我们的救恩，我们的磐石，我们的力量。永生的上帝，我们的天父，我们知道在所有在主里面安息的人都是有福的，并且他们在您里面是活着的，因为在您那里并没有死亡。因此我们深信我们所爱的家属，他们已经走完了他们在地上的生命，如今他们仍然在永恒里面，在你里面活着，并且加入天上的圣徒，日夜的不停的敬拜你。求主接着你的应许安慰我们，期盼将来在天上与所有的圣徒再相聚，永远的敬拜尊崇你。 Praise the Lord, praise the Lord for being our salvation, our rock and our strength. Everlasting God, our Heavenly Father, if I gather all who trust in you and rest in you, for in you there is no death.Therefore, we entrust to you our loved ones who has completed their days on this earth to live with you in eternity and to join with the saints in heaven to worship you continually. Lord, we draw comfort from your promise that we also can look forward to the day when we reunited with the saints in heaven in communionand constant worship to honor you forever. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
诸位请坐。
Please sit.
让我们用诗篇第十八篇三十一到三十六节、四十六、四十九节来取应经文。
We will use Psalm chapter 18, verses 31 to 36, 46 and 49 for our responsive reading.
除了耶和华谁是上帝呢？除了我们的上帝，谁是磐石呢？
For who is God beside the Lord? And who is the rock except our God?
It is God who arms me with strength and keeps my way secure.
他使我的脚快如母鹿的蹄，又使我在高处安稳。他教导我的手能以征战，甚至我的膀臂能开铜弓。
He makes my feet like the feet of a deer. He causes me to stand on the heights. He trains my hands for battle. My arms can bend a bow of bronze.
You make your saving help my shield, and your right hand sustains me. Your help has made me great.
它使我脚下的地步宽阔，我的脚未曾滑跌。
You provide a broad path for my feet.So that my ankles do not give way.
The Lord lives.
耶和华，因此我要在外邦中称谢你，歌颂你的名。
Therefore I praise you, Lord, among the nations. I will sing the praises of your name. Praise be to my rock. Exalted be God, my Savior.
一起赞你咏唱荣耀颂。
Let us stand for the glory of our truth.Please be seated.
今天下午的经文是从哥罗西书第一章第三到第六节。哥罗西书一章三到六节。我们感谢上帝，我们主耶稣基督的父，常常为你们祷告， 并听见你们在基督耶稣里的信心，并向众圣徒的爱心，是为那给你们存在天上的盼望。这盼望就是你们从前在福音真理的道上所听见的。这福音传到你们那里，也传到普天之下，并且结果增长，如同在你们中间。自从你们听见福音，真知道上帝恩惠的日子一样。
Colossians chapter 1 verses 3-6. We always thank God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, when we pray for you, because we have heard of your faith in Christ Jesus and of the love you have for all God's people, the faith and love that spring from the hope stored up for you in heaven, and about which you have already heard in the true message of the gospel that has come to you. In the same way, the gospel is bearing fruit and growing throughout the whole world, just as it has been doing among you since the day you heard it and truly understood God's grace.
这是上帝的话语。
This is the word of God.
Thanks be to God.
这是我们请庄俊勇传道分享上帝的话。
Let us invite Pastor Bernard Chen to share with us God's word.
Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, peace to you.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹，愿你平安。
Today we are gathered here on the online memorial service to remember our loved one who is now at rest in Jesus' presence.
今天我们聚集在这思亲礼拜，是为了悼念我们的挚爱，他们如今已经安息主怀。
We also continue to seek God, our Shepherd, in this new normal situation, to find assurance and strength for our days ahead.
我们则继续地寻求上帝，我们的大牧者，在每日生活中向他支取信心和力量。
You know, there's one thing common amongst us who are gathered here on this online memorial service.
我们聚集进行这网上的思亲礼拜是有着共同的地方。
We all know these words, faith, hope, love.
我们都认识信望爱这三个字。
These three words form the name of the memorial here at TA2.
这三个字也是 TA2 骨灰安置室的名称。
Why particularly these three words?
为什么特意用这三个字呢?
Perhaps you have noticed in the reading that Reverend Tan and Elena read for us just now that these three words appeared in the Bible passage.
或许你已经注意到刚才主席们所读的经文也出现了这三个字。
Perhaps for some of us, these three words may sound familiar.
或许我们当中有许多人很熟悉他们。
In the Bible, one of the New Testament authors, he uses this pattern of words a few times in his writing.
在圣经中，新约的一位作者曾经好几次用这三个字。
The Apostle Paul likes to capture key Christian teachings in a pattern of words.
就是使徒保罗喜欢在基督信仰的教导中用某些字句来强调。
Faith, hope, love.
信望爱。
What does these three words mean?
这三个字是什么意思呢?
I believe when we have a clearer understanding of what these three words mean, it will bring assurance and strength from God to our hearts.
我相信当我们对这三个字有更清楚的认识的时候，它将会带给我们在主里的信心和力量。
So today we will look at one of the four times that Apostle Paul uses this in his writing, this pattern of words.
所以今天我们从保罗的一处的经文来思考这三个字。
Faith, hope, love.
就是信、望、爱。
Now let us turn to our Bibles, to Colossians chapter 1, starting from verse 3 to 4.
请翻开圣经，哥罗西书第一章三到四节。
The Apostle Paul begins his letter to the Christians in Colossae by deliberately focusing on giving thanks to God.
使徒保罗在写给哥罗西的基督徒书信中一开始就感谢上帝。
You know, at this point of his life, Paul was not with these Christians because he is in prison in Rome.
保罗这段的人生并不是与信徒在一起，而是在罗马的监狱中。
Superficially, there's really nothing to give thanks to God for.
所以从表面上来看，是没有什么值得感恩的。
I mean, after all, Paul and also the Colossian Christians, they wish that they are together.
毕竟使徒保罗和哥罗西的信徒们都希望能够聚在一起。
Yet Paul chooses to exhort the people he loved very much to remain thankful in their faith.
然而保罗鼓励他所喜爱的信徒们要在信仰中心存感恩。
How so?
怎么说呢？
The faith that Paul talks about here is not a general faith.
保罗在这里所提的信心不是一般的信心。
The faith that he talks about is faith in Christ Jesus.
是在耶稣基督里的信心。
Paul is talking about the belief that God has risen Jesus from the dead.
所指的是相信上帝叫耶稣从死里复活的信心。
And that this same promise of new life is now given to all followers of Jesus Christ.
而这所应许的新生命也赐给所有跟随耶稣的人。
So it is appropriate for us on this Easter Sunday to reflect on this passage.
所以在复活节的主日，让我们从这段经文来反思，是何等的贴切。
On Resurrection Sunday, we join Christians all around the world to celebrate.
在这复活的主日，我们与其他全世界的基督徒都来庆祝。
We celebrate because Jesus, who died on Good Friday, is now risen 3 days later.
我们庆祝主耶稣在受难节逝世，但三天后复活了。
God has conquered death through Jesus Christ.
上帝借着耶稣胜过了死亡。
God then applied this kind of resurrected life to all of His people.
之后上帝也在所有他的子民身上施予这样的复活的生命。
And we know from God's word that death no longer has a hold on God's people.
我们从上帝的话语也知道死亡不再捆绑他的 子民。
While God's people experience the pain of physical death,
当上帝的子民虽然经历肉身死亡的痛苦，
Someday, God's people will experience the joy of resurrection.
然而有一天，他们会体验复活的喜乐。
So you see, dear brothers and sisters in Christ,
所以我亲爱的弟兄姐妹们，
for us Christians, we have a reliable guide in Jesus.
对我们来说，我们有一位可靠的引导者，耶稣。
The risen Christ is like a seasoned local guide.
复活的基督就像一个资深的导游。
When we travel to unfamiliar places, an experienced guide is priceless.
当我们旅游到一个陌生的地方，若有一位资深的导游，陪伴是可贵的。
Many years ago, my wife and I, we traveled to Japan for the first time.
很多年前，我和我太太第一次去日本旅游。
Before that, we know nothing about the Japanese language and culture.
当时我们对日本的语言和日本文化毫无认识。
But we are so thankful that we have an elderly Japanese to be our local guide.
但值得感恩的是，我们有一位年长的日本导游陪伴我们。
He brought us to enjoy Japanese food that we otherwise wouldn't know.
他带我们去品尝道地的日本菜，否则我们是吃不到的。
He shares with us his personal experience when we are at the museum.And somehow, the Japanese culture comes alive for us.
在我们参观博物馆的时候，这位日本导游就分享他的个人经历，使我们对日本文化有着生动的认识。
So similarly, Jesus, who have been through death and resurrection, is now our guide.
同样的，经历了死亡而复活的耶稣，如今是我们的导游。
Our faith is firmly founded on this person who has first-hand experience of death and resurrection.
我们的信心是建立在这位亲身经历死而复活的主。
So you see, my brothers and sisters in Christ, as we experience the effect of physical death,
所以弟兄姐妹，当我们在承受肉身死亡的时候，
let us remember that our faith is grounded on this unchanging God.
让我们同时也记住，我们的信仰是建立在这位不变的上帝。
Jesus knows what we are going through.
耶稣知道我们的经历。
He will lead us to experience the joy of resurrection one day.
他会引导我们体会复活的喜乐。
So our faith is founded on this risen Christ.
所以我们的信心是建立在这位复活的主身上。
Not just that.
不但如此。
Our risen Jesus is now in heaven.
我们复活的主如今在天上。
He is seated at the right hand of God the Father.
他坐在父上帝的右边。
So Paul goes on in verse 5 to explain this hope that is stored in heaven.
保罗接着在第五节解释了存在天上的盼望的意思。
That we Christians have a sure hope in heaven.
我们基督徒有一个确实的盼望在天上。
Our hope of the future is firmly secure regardless of what we go through right now.
我们将来的盼望确确实实的在那里，不管我们现在有什么经历。
Because risen Christ is already there.
因为复活的主就在那里。
So today, as we gather for this memorial service,
所以今天当我们聚集在这思亲礼拜中，
you may still miss your loved one deeply.
你可能深深的思念那已经回到耶稣那里的亲人。
Perhaps you still tear up when you think about the memories that are left behind.
或许当你回想你至亲所留下的美好回忆时，你还会伤心流泪。
Perhaps your family is still adjusting to meals and gathering without the presence of this loved one.
或许当你的一家人聚餐时，总是少了那位至亲的亲人在场。
Allow God's word to bring comfort to your heart.
愿上帝的话语今天来安慰你。
Because the risen Jesus whom you believe in,
因为你所信的复活主。
You have a certain hope that is stored up for you in heaven.
因为你的盼望是存在天上的。
In fact, you have a stronger sense of this hope.
其实你的盼望是深刻的。
Because the hope that is stored up for you in heaven is more than just meeting God in heaven.
因为在天上的盼望不单是能与上帝在天堂相见。
This hope is greater because God has promised the resurrection of those who died in Christ.
更重大的是上帝应许凡在基督里世世的人都有复活的生命。
You have a bigger hope because the day will come when you will meet God and reunite with your loved one.
你有一个更大的盼望，因为当日子来到的时候，你必能与在天上与你的亲人团聚。
In heaven, there is no need for social distancing like this.
在天上，我们不必有这种社交的距离。
There is no need of any fear for any kind of virus.
也不必害怕什么冠状病毒。
Our hope will become sight.
我们的盼望将成为实践。
So while our time here on earth sometimes may bring tears and uncomfortable feelings.
所以虽然我们在世上的日子常有眼泪及悲伤的事。
Let this feeling remind us to hold on dearly to this hope that God has given us.
让他们也提醒我们紧紧地抓住上帝所赐的盼望。
Because it is such feelings that we will appreciate more deeply the hope that God has given us.
在这疫情肆虐的当儿，叫我们更深地感谢上帝所应许的盼望。
You know, it is like a musician listening to a good music performance.
就好像一位音乐家聆听一场美妙的表演。
You see, whether we know music or not, we all can enjoy good music performance.
你想想，不管我们是否受过音乐训练，我们都可以欣赏好的音乐。
But to the person who has been through a rigorous training in music,They will certainly appreciate good music much better.
但是受过无数艰苦训练的音乐家更能体会美妙的音乐表演。
The musician appreciates each movement of the performance that is otherwise unknown to those that are not trained.
每一个旋律的波动，音乐家都能够体会其中的美好，胜过一般不懂音乐的人。
So similarly, you have experienced the reality, the difficulty of death.Through your loved one.
同样的，你因着亲人的逝世，经历了死亡的实在。
Let it remind you of the gospel hope that God has given you.
让他提醒你上帝盼望的福音。
Your love, Your loved one affirms the gospel hope that is stored up for you in heaven.
你的至亲好友已经确定那盼望，并且已经为你存放在天上。
Dear brothers and sisters in Christ,
主内弟兄姐妹，
let this hope drive your faith in God.
让这个盼望促使你来信靠上帝。
More than that, let this hope motivate you to love.
让更重要的，让这盼望推动你去爱人。
In verse 4, Paul exhorts us through the example of the Colossian Christian that our faith and love should spring up from the hope that is stored up for us in heaven.
第四节，保罗以哥罗西的基督徒来鼓励我们，印证那存在天上的盼望，叫我们坚信信心以及有爱人的心。
You see, our faith in God and our hope in heaven, these are not possible to see with eyes. They are invisible.
你想想，我们对上帝的信心以及盼望是眼睛看不到的。
Our faith and hope is based on our trust in this risen Christ.
这样的信心及盼望是建立在对复活的基督的信靠。
And these are made visible by our acts of love to one another.
而这他们之所以能被看见，是以我们对他人有爱心的举动。
How has your loved one shown his faith or her faith to you through the acts of love in the past?
回想过去，你的亲人好友如何在他的信仰中来爱护你？
Maybe it was demonstrated through quiet, tireless work for you.
或许他的这一份信仰是默默的、不断的流露出来。
Perhaps it is through unconditional love for your family.
或者是借着对家人无条件的爱护流露出来。
Perhaps it is through faithful service in the church, in the workplace, or in the society.
或者是借着在教会中、工作场所及社会中的那种忠心侍奉来表现出来。
And this love remains with you today in your memories.
而他们的这一份爱今天成为你的回忆。
These acts of love continue to inspire and benefit those.Who remember the legacy that is left behind.
这样的爱心举动不断地激励那些受惠的人，叫他们传承下去。
So today, as we remember these acts of love that is shown to us, we give thanks for the faith of our loved ones.
因此，当我们回忆逝世的亲人所给予我们的爱，叫我们因他们的信心和盼望心存感恩。
So similarly, we can express our faith and hope.By continuing in this love that we have experienced and showing God's love to one another today.
同样的，今天让我们将所领受的爱来彼此相爱，来表达我们的信仰及盼望。
So brothers and sisters, what is one way you can continue to show God's love that you have experienced through your loved ones?
弟兄姐妹，你如何从已故亲人所得的这种关爱，能够继续来去爱人、爱神呢？
Our love for each other expresses our faith in God and our hope stored in heaven.
我们的彼此相爱，最能够体现我们对上帝的信靠，以及相信那存在天上的盼望。
You know, I'm so encouraged that your family is gathered together.For this memorial service today.
你们一家人能够聚集进行这个网上的思亲礼拜，我感到很激励。
Despite all that is going on recently, your faith in God and your love for each other draws you together.
虽然有着疫情的影响，你在主内用信心跟爱心将你跟你的家人联系在一起。
I wish you to know that there are many other families gathered in their homes in the same way.
你别忘了，有许多的家庭和你家一样，各自在家中参与这个思亲的礼拜。
The gospel of Christ have reached many, not just here in TA or in Singapore, but also all around the world.
基督的福音接触了不只是 TA 或者是新加坡，而是全世界各地的人。
So today we join all Christians to celebrate Easter.
所以今天我们与众圣徒来庆祝复活节。
And to those who have gone ahead of us, they remind us to express our faith in God and our hope in heaven by loving each other well.
那些跑在我们前面的人提醒了我们要与彼此相爱，来体现我们对上帝的信靠以及存放在天上的盼望。
Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, as today as you take time to celebrate the risen Christ,
亲爱的弟兄姐妹，现在当你用一点时间来庆祝复活的基督，
as you take time to remember your loved one,
当你用这个时间来追思已故的亲友，
I wish you to know that these persons are now in heaven.
你要知道他们如今在天上，
and they continue to cheer us on.
也继续地为我们加油打气。
They cheer us on to live as a people whose work is produced by faith, whose labor is prompted by love.Whose endurance is inspired by hope.
他们激励我们活出好的生命，我们的生命的果效是出于我们的信仰，我们的辛劳是出于爱心，我们的坚忍是因那属天的盼望。
So the next time when the memorial reopens,
当下次当这个信望爱思亲园重开的时候，
Each time when you pay respect to your loved one at the faithHope, love, memorial.
当你来到信望爱思亲园来悼念你的亲友的时候，
I wish you to keep in mind this hope that is stored up for you in heaven.
希望你谨记着你在天上的盼望。
Remember to express your faith in God by loving other people well.
也记得因主的缘故来爱护他人。
May the God of this gospel hope continue to be with you always.
愿赐盼望的主上帝与你常在。
阿门。
阿门。
感谢上帝，今天下午我们可以存着上帝所赐给我们的信望爱来思念我们的亲人。
We thank God that through faith, hope, and love, we can use these to remember our dearly departed brothers and sisters.
接下来我们要思念从去年复活节之后。到今年复活节离开我们的本堂会友。
At this time, we would like to remember our dearly departed brothers and sisters who has gone home to the Lord from last year's Easter to this year's Easter.
可能你的亲友没有在这个荧光幕上，但是也激发你思念他们离开我们，可能已经有一段时间。
Perhaps your dearly departed brother or sister is not shown in the screen, but we would still use this time to remember them.
但是我们是存着上帝给我们的信望爱来思念他们。
We will use the faith, hope, and love from God to remember them.
这时候让我们以祷告将我们的思念带到主的面前来，我们一起同心祷告。慈爱全能的上帝，你是忠信之人的亮光，是哀痛之人的力量，是以安息之人的永久家乡。我们要围着我们的先贤忠心称谢赞美你，因你曾创造已拯救了他们，并大大的赐福他们，接着他们的生命祝福了我们及后代子孙。我们为同心为诸位先贤生前手中所做的善功，以及他们为真道所做美好的见证，归荣耀给你。感谢主，他们的确已经打完美的战，跑尽了当跑的路，也守住了所信的真道。恳求主帮助我们能效法先辈的榜样，拥有他们同样的信心、智慧、爱心、力量，来完成主托付我们的使命与工作，荣神益人。阿们。
Let us now pray a prayer of commemoration. Almighty and gracious God, you are the light of those who are faithful. You are the strength of those who mourn. And you are the eternal home of all who rested. We thank and praise you for all our forebears who have gone before us. You are their creator and redeemer. You blessed them richly throughout their lives and made them channels of blessings to us and our descendants. We give you glory of all the works of their hands and the testimony of their lives. They have indeed fought a good fight, finished the race, and remained faithful. Praise be to you, O Lord. We pray for your grace for us to follow their example, to have the same faith, wisdom, love, and strength to accomplish the task that you have entrusted us, to bring glory to your holy name and to bless those around us. Amen.
这时候让我们借着奉献来回应上帝的爱。
Let us use our offering to respond to God's love for us.
我们可以借着网络银行转账的服务或者 PayNow 来奉献。
We will present our offerings through the following methods, through online internet banking or through PayNow.
奉献所收的款项将捐给教会做装修跟扩建的费用。
All donations collected will be channeled to the church building renovation and extension fund. Let us stand to sing He is Lord.
他是主，他是主，他的从死里复活，他是救主，万事要归拜，万口要颂扬，耶稣基督是主。是救主，
让我们以因他活作来结束我们今天的崇拜。
As we sing because he lived, we will use a song to finish our service.
Thank you.
但愿主耶稣基督的恩惠，天父上帝的慈爱，圣灵的安慰，常与你们同在。 Now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the comfort of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Amen.
亲崇拜已经结束，信望爱思亲园将关闭，直到政府另行通知。
The service has ended, and our Faith, Hope, Love columbarium will remain closed till further instructions from the government.